shouldn't, but the next time that I'm just gonna pretend. Papa needs to do this. I'm tricking Mama for this.
Slime later, so she needs to rest for that. So I want to make it a little different. I think I'm gonna make some. I'm gonna put some Spanish in here too. You know, ¿tú sabes hablar español? Sí. Entonces, bienvenido, Raps fam. Gracias por si han volvido. Muchas gracias. Si son nuevos, ojalá que le encante el video y se suscriben. Hoy vamos a hacer un bizcocho de Nutella sin tener que poner en el horno. So today, for those that are returning,
thank you. Mama, then Spanish is funny.
It's funny in Spanish. So for the ones that are coming back, thank you so much for coming back.
My papa's working because he slept.
Yes, he's working. So for our new visitors, we hope you enjoy our video. Okay, we hope you enjoy our video. And don't forget to subscribe and join our family. So today we're making Nutella no bake cake. So we're super excited because we love Nutella, right, Naomi? A nosotros nos encanta
Mama,
Nutella.
And we put a little cracker.
Yes. So one of the snacks we do sometimes is like saltines and we'll put Nutella on it. So una de las cosas que hacemos, a veces cogemos las galletas de sal y le ponemos Nutella encima y eso nos gusta comer, ¿verdad, Naila? Entonces hoy vamos a hacer este bizcocho y vamos a ver cómo nos sale. Ojalá que nos salga bien. Right, Naomi?
Yeah.
So today's our first time trying this, so we're hoping it comes out good. So let's go, guys. So we need Nutella. Necesitamos Nutella. Necesitamos harina. We need flour, 3 tablespoons Nutella, 3 cucharadas de Nutella, 3 tablespoons of the flour, 3 cucharadas de uy, ¿cómo se dice flour en español?
Verde.
Flour, harina creo que se dice. Y un peñisco de baking soda, and a pinch of baking soda.
Okay.
Y necesitamos un huevo, 1 egg. Okay, guys, okay. So let's go.
But I'm gonna put the egg because
okay,
I need
go put
to
the egg. So vamos a empezar. Okay, vamos a empezar con poner la Nutella primero.
Yeah,
first, we're gonna start with putting the 3 tablespoons of Nutella, la 3 cucharadas de Nutella. Okay. Y después lo vamos a poner en microondas, so por eso tenemos esto de vidrio. Then we're going to put it, to warm it up, we're going to put it in the we're going to put it in the microwave, so that's why we have this glass container. Number 2, how do you say 2 in Spanish? How do you say it?
Dos,
muy bien. And número
7.
3. 7. Number 3. Okay, guys.
Now we're going to mix it up first, okay?
Okay, no. So now what we're going to do is
put it
ahora lo que vamos a hacer, hold on. We're going to put the egg. Vamos a poner el huevo.
Can I put it?
Yes.
I can put it by myself because I'm bigger.
Okay, I help you, okay? Be gentle. Muy suave, que el huevo se rompe suave. The egg breaks easily, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, we did it. And now we open it like this a little. Yay!
And now we
Y ahora lo mezclamos. Muy bien, Anaela. Let's show them. Vamos a mostrarle. Okay, so I think yo creo que lo mezclamos bien.
No,
I think
no, let me taste one.
No, no, the egg is. So we mixed it. I hope you guys can see. I'll do a close up. Ojalá que puedan ver. Okay, now Anaeli, we need 3 tablespoons. Necesitamos 3 cucharadas de harina. We need 3 tablespoons of flour. Okay, so we need to use a spoon. Tienen que usar la cuchara. Okay, necesitamos más grande. Eso vamos a hacer así. 1, 2, 3.
So okay. Now we're
gonna
put it in the oven.
No, vamos a poner en el horno. We're not putting in the oven. We're gonna put in the microwave. But we need to do 1 pinch of baking soda. Sí. Lo voy a poner en mi mano. Vamos a hacer un peñisco de baking soda. I'm going to put it in my hand. Okay, Nairi. So we're just going to go like this. Just go like this. Okay. And go like that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good job. Let's do a little bit more. Finish.
And now I'm
going to put this in the sink. Now we have to mix.
Kind of mix.
Okay.
I can mix it by myself.
Okay.
And okay. Then we're gonna watch it.
Vamos a poner 2 minutos en el microondas. 2 minutes in the microwave.
Yeah. 2 minutes.
All right, guys. Wish us luck. Mándenos buenas dichas.
Yes.
Que nos funcione, right, Naila?
Yeah.
All right, let's go see. I'm nervous. Estoy nerviosa. Are you nervous? Okay, let's see. Okay, Nadia, so, ¿qué tú piensas? What do you think? You think it's gonna work out?
Yeah.
You think it's gonna come out good? What do you guys think? ¿Qué ustedes piensan? ¿Va a salir bueno? 10 segundos, 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, Nairi. I think it came out good.
You think so? I think it. I'm scared.
Okay, guys, so I think it actually came out pretty good. It looks good. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Let's eat a bowl first. We need to take a spoon.
Okay, hold
on. Look at me.
Vamos a mostrarle. Hold on, Nelly. Look, guys, so that's how it came out. Put your spoon, Nelly, so they can see. Look, you see, guys? Wait, Nelly, be careful, it's hot. All right, guys, so let's see. Yes. Oh, what happened? It's hot? What's wrong? It's hot? Oh no, I told you it was hot, baby.
No, I just...
Oh, you burned your finger? Oh yes, it's hot, everything is hot, I know. Okay, alright, so let's try it out. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try the top part first. It's so soft, it looks so soft and moist, right?
Yeah.
Se ve muy... Vamos a probar lo del... arriba primero y después voy a entrar la cuchara, and then I'm gonna put in the spoon deep to see what happens. So let's see.
Mama, they need to catch, make them an Oreo cake.
Oh yeah.
So it came out good, and they put it in the microwave.
Oh, they did. Okay, yeah. So maybe.
And
ella está diciendo que otro programa hicieron un bizcocho de Oreo en el microondas. So famous two kids, they made an Oreo one and they said it came out good. So we might try that one next, right, Nailee?
Yeah.
Okay, Nailee, taste it. Let's see. What do you think? Oh, it's too hot? It's okay?
Yeah.
What do you think? Is it yummy? ¿Qué piensa?
Good!
¿Está rico? You give it a thumbs up?
Thumbs up!
El dedo grande hacia arriba.
A hundred.
Okay, guys, so voy a entrar la cuchara bien adentro. I'm gonna put in the spoon really in and see. Oh. So, guys, it's like really moist inside. Let me show you.
It's yummy.
Miren. So esto fue lo que saqué. This is what I took out from like the middle part, and you see like those darker parts. I guess those are like the moist parts. Yeah, I'm gonna give you. So yeah, guys, I think this was a pass, right? Yo creo que esto no salió, no resultó bien. Is yummy?
Alright, we're gonna have to do a thumbnail, Nailee.
Yeah.
Let's try a thumbnail.
Yeah, we'll take it.
Let's put. You want to hold Nutella?
No, I
don't. You don't want to hold the cake? No, but we're going to have to hold the cake like this.
Okay.
Like this. No. So you hold the Nutella, yes?
No.
Just for the picture, please?
Yeah, I can do the paper.
Okay, do a bite. Take a bite. Okay. Now hold the Nutella. You want to hold, yeah, you go like this. Hold them with both hands like this, like one here and one there, like that, yeah. Okay? And then Mama's gonna
hold the cake.
And then we'll go like this. Okay, say cheese.
Cheese.
What kind of cheese is that? Like this, cheese. Okay, cheese. One more time. You gotta do like that, like how you're laughing now. Yes, good job. But show your teeth. Show your teeth. Like this. Yeah. Now hold on Nutella and show your teeth. Show your teeth. Okay, guys. Let me just check. Voy a chequear si no salió bien el thumbnail. If it came out good. We got a good thumbnail. Yo creo que nos salió una foto buena para poner en frente del video. Entonces, nos salió bien rico. Ahora tenemos un vaso de lechita. We have, it came out really good. And now we have some milk. And we're going to enjoy the rest of it.
The milk is really good.
Yes. thank you so much for watching. Muchas gracias por mirar este video. No se olviden de comentar, hacerle un like, y suscribirse, unirse a nuestra familia. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below. Hit the notification bell so you get notified every time we post a video. Toque la campana para cada vez que pongamos un video, usted tenga una notificación. Entonces, gracias por mirar y vamos a cerrar el video como siempre lo hacemos. Tenga, ¿cómo se dice en español? Have a beautiful life. Tenga una vida hermosa y muy bendecida. Y en inglés, 1, 2, 3. Have a beautiful and blessed. Oh my God. Okay, let's do it again. 1, 2, 3. Have a beautiful and blessed life. Peace.